How do you know when the bread is stale? So usually we don't keep bread over 24 to 36 hours, but it's pretty easy to just tell if a bread goes stale. Literally just put a glove on and poke the bread. If it's still squishy and goes inward, then it's still soft. If you touch it and it's kind of hard, then it's stale. Tag a friend for this forbidden knowledge.